Some real things have happened lately. I want to know why.
The reporter with a moral compass?
Always a step ahead. Everything that happens, she's sourced up and in print.
These people are starting to move surplus arms to Contras. We can't just look away.
Munition shipping crates for M16s, most likely. He's the old man.
Dad.
Ellie.
I got a big deal coming. The big deal.
My dad is into something.
I'm gonna come down there.
Don't.
I want to track it from this end.
Purpose of your visit to Costa Rica?
Vacation.
Looks like you're waiting for somebody.
I think you.
Everything is here.
This whole operation's gonna blow up in somebody's face. You boys figure it.
No one's been able to get a read on this guy. All we do know about him is when he shows up, it's usually the end of something, not the beginning.
Where do you find this?
How did you find me?
If you had to pick a reporter capable of tracking a load of munitions in South America, wouldn't you pick you?
Think you're gonna get very far?
Get out of the car.
You could have got on a plane and left this place.
In a perfect world, we'd make perfect choices. In the real world, we make real choices.